Looks clear. Come on.
Here we go again.
Alright. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset.
Rung, dung, dung, dung. Hold up. Stuff. I wonder if that grunting was Manny behind me or something. See, can I craft a silencer? Yes. Just enough. To make noise.
Figures. Guess I'm going over that wall.
Well, can we go inside? Check it out. Nope, can't scavenge it. Alright. Check to see if I can't find some root. Ah, what we got over here? Hear somebody moaning. I'm probably gonna get ambushed here pretty soon. Turn off your light. What are you doing? I didn't turn your light on. Oh, it automatically comes on. Oh God! you motherfucker. Yep, yep.
Ah, man.
Yep.
Damn, they want my silencer. Start.
Fuck you. Well, the other gun shots have stopped. So much stuff with Abby. Not crap with Deli. That's a shame. Okay, I can go that way. Maybe that's the way over the wall. She guides you. Who is that?
That guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
There we go. Let's craft us up another one. Damn, I can't. I need another bottle. Cool. I need another bottle. Awesome. Easy, easy, man.
Shut your mouth, boy.
Try to stay out of line of sight with that door. All right, there they are. What do we got? Got the one. Might be some stalkers too, so. Which way are you gonna go? Shiv required.
Damn.
So just like Joel from the first one, she has to create shivs.
Yeah, that's it.
Nothing in there. All right, and that's where I came from. Shivs. Create two. Alright, cool. Alright, so now I can stealth kill clickers. Nah, we'll get some more stuff on the way. Alright. I'm full of alcohol. Can I get a medkit? No. Alright. Well, at least we're full on it, so. Break on in here and see what we can find. Alright, so we got a safe in here. Let's see where we could probably find a note, which might not be here. For anything with numbers on it that would make it make sense to be a combo of some kind or a letter. Let's see what else we can get into. Nice. Must be locked.
Nope.
I wonder if it's in there. I don't know. We'll check this place out. Check that door out here in a second. like we might have two.
Down. Millions to go.
I was gonna say, like, ain't millions here, but everywhere else, absolutely. Okay. The music's gone, so I'm assuming that there is nothing else here yet. Now I feel like I'm pushing it a little bit too far from where I need to go. I'm gonna get that safe before I go out. There's gonna be all kinds of goodies there. I don't want to go to the point where there's no return, because this is the type of linear game that will do that. I don't want to do that. Ah, shit. Alright. Alright, so maybe that's... Okay, so it's gonna... I'm still gonna be on the street. Okay. Alright, that makes sense. So we're gonna go there. We'll jump. There we go. What do we got here? Sorry I wasn't there when you got back. 6 8 9 6 8 9 6 8 9 6 8 9 6. Boom. All right, sweet. Now I can move on and be happy about it. Nice. Close quarters combat training for civilians. Nice. See what we got. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Needs a manual for this. Okay. After killing an enemy with a strike for a short time, your next melee attack will also be a strike. Healing stability. Might as well. Cool. Alright, so I'm gonna go back up there. So I don't know if there's like an alternate way to get through that, or if this is actually the way that we need to go. upstairs too. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude. Thought I saw something shiny on this counter.
Fuck yeah.
What?
This'll help.
Fuck yeah. Let's get all these goodies here. Let's get more ammo for this shotgun, yeah? There we go. It's double barrel. Nice. As to no one else. Might need faster crafting. Alright, but I'm not going to have the silencer on right now. Alright. We're gonna go right back up there because I know that there was an upstairs. As well. Oh, I can get more of that now. I can pick that up. Sweet. Can I pick this? Nope. I thought there was some sharp objects over there. Never mind. Almost didn't make that. Looks like he's got a note on him.
You've been here a while.
My profits. All right, so this is definitely the scars. If you guys want to read that, go ahead and feel free to pause it and
join a death cult.
And catch up to it. I just kind of skimmed through it. All right, and we're pushing.
Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up?
Thought we did. Shit, I don't know. I feel like it's about to be another ambush. Actually, I don't know if that metal detector still works. There's no lights on, but I ain't gonna risk it. A little petty mini chef. you guys want me to read this stuff out loud too, just let me know down in the comments section.
Isaac. You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
More shells, hell yeah. Can I craft anything else? Another shiv? Nope. Oh, a holster, so I can carry another, what you call it? Nice. Might as well check over here. See what's up. See, I would have passed a little bit of scraps up. It's almost kind of has like a Days Gone feel to it sometimes, which is pretty nice. I'll go ahead and open up the back there. What the heck? I wish to rejoin the hunts. May you grant my wish for the next few swift and strong, a new saddle, and a new bridle.
She's not a horse genie, bridle. Dude.
Oops. All right, so
that one's a practical request.
It's just like little offerings or prayers. I'm a good soldier. I've already freed 2 wolves in your name, as in killed them. I will send many more. Please honor me by letting me live long enough to see your salvation spread across the land. May you bring your children prosperity and strength that we might cleanse this world of its sickness and start anew.
That's a big ask, dude.
May you grant the elder's wisdom to pair with Edmund. He is strong, capable, tender, and kind among the bear's children. Ugh.
Ooh, someone wants to get laid.
Yeah. Get ready to shoot. Bird's kicking up though. It's the shag wagon. What I ask is impossible, but I must ask. Bless the wolves with your insight, with your wisdom, with your love, that they might renounce their selfish ways and lay down their arms. May you bring peace to this world. Interesting.
You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
Yeah. Yeah.
Losing my sunlight.
That's just another way up. Nothing over there. All right. Just double check. Might be a coin or something. Nothing. All right. What the fuck? All right, we're just gonna let him kill. Clear the path to Martyr's Gate. I know you went over there, boy. Shit, missed. All right, now you gotta reload. Ah, what the hell? Where'd that one come from? Is that where you're at? Oh, up top. Okay, I see it. Motherfucker. Piece of shit. How was that not a headshot? How was she shooting me through a wall? Well, let's go. Bastard. Oh my god, shoot this little bastard. Really pissing me off, man. Shit. The shooting mechanics in this game are terrible. Can't rely on skill or nothing. You got the thing right on her head and it still registers as a miss just because you don't have your stability leveled up. It's ridiculous. Okay. Does that make sense? What are you doing? Reload. How many more are there? Ah, shit, you didn't even reload! No, there was some ammo or something like that over here I could get.
Careful now.
Still people around. I don't know where though. Are they over there? I hear footsteps, but I don't see. They're up there. That's where it's the loudest over there. I just don't see anybody. Sometimes these firefights get really frustrating. Sun glare is atrocious. Wouldn't surprise me if they're in this building too, just kind of walking around because they lost me, going back on normal patrol routes. But I don't hear them whistling either, so I don't know. Try to get a better view. I just healed myself, like over. I must not have held the button far enough. Somebody's near. It wouldn't have done that if somebody wasn't.
Where the hell are they?
Isn't making any sense. I know there's people around. It keeps doing that little sound. Like when somebody's about to spot you or something like that, it does that little shroud type sound. Well, let's go make some noise. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Perfect.
There you go.
Yep. Tap out. Ain't working. Let me get that ammo though. Gonna jump down? Guess not.
Owen, please tell me you didn't run into these guys.
He's a big boy, take care of himself. Looting time. Then we're gonna wrap this episode up right here. Just gonna finish up this looting. Can't restock on ammo.
I can get in through there.
Something is about to go down. Greenery is pretty nice too. But that'll work right here. I think that's where I'm gonna call it an episode.
There you are. Just need to get down to the street.
Alright, but yeah, everybody watch this episode though too. I am going to be on a little bit later and continue on for the next part of the series here that I got going on with Last of Us Part 2. Thanks, everybody, for stopping by. In the meantime, have a good one. Stay frosty.